So much. So weird. Got new headphones, so there. Sounds so different. So this was the last movie I watched. I never watched anything after it, World's End. Davy Jones to wipe up all the pirates. Wipe up, wipe out. We need a ship, not a boat. You gonna rat us out? No, why would I be Swan when I can be Captain Barbossa? Obviously. Charisma. Real pirate. As opposed to her. Oh, come on. He can't do it. He ain't got the swagger to do that. Rescue you? You don't seem to care, so I guess no, we didn't rescue you. Are there strength characters in this? It has to be Davy Jones and Blackbeard. If it's even Blackbeard, I'm just assuming it's Blackbeard. Hey, wait, did we get the compass? This guy wants a fish. What are you doing over there? Swan. Here, got this for you. Do your little turny thing. Oh. Break your chair, lady. I don't care about your store. Okay, we somehow built the bridge by doing that. Starting location. What is his dodge thing? Or his roll, I mean? Why is it so weird? Her hair has gone from like a light or to like a blonde, like a light blonde to just white hair now. What's your jump? Oh, you double jump. Obviously. Oh, does someone gotta breathe fire or something? What is this? These are rabbits. Sold at a store on the docks. You'll have to do that for us. One of us will. I'll see who can travel over. They went fishing for rabbits. Water is very gross, you guys. Okay. I'm gonna anticipate needing her, so I'm gonna send her over. What? What do you? Oh. He'll automatically go. I get it. That's good. Oh, that's the path to leave. Go ahead and get him over here. I'll be swan for a bit. I don't know what her pirate outfit looked like, but I don't think it was just a ninja costume. For some reason, I thought that was a transition. I didn't know there were actual stairs. Is there anything else in here? Be the other one. Well, we just killed those guys. We're pirates. We don't care about killing those guys. Save some money. There's the transition. Oh. Can't even see the bottom to be able to see where any of those monies went. Oh, I used the boat to get around. Instead of, even though she can clearly jump above it. Vote. This reminds me of Hitman Absolution. Oh, then how did the door get open? Oh, there's a blue there. Blue that I do not see. I didn't know you could keep breaking those, because I didn't break get a gun. It's amazingly. I guess not amazingly. Barbossa doesn't have a gun. For the Lord of the Rings, they can give characters multiple items. Weapons. Well, this I think came out first, actually. That's probably why. I don't know why Switch Chimney doesn't have one. Oh. Let's release the blues. There's a gun right there. I should be able to just take it. You know what I mean? What? Drop. The last one you touch has to be that color, else it doesn't work. Oh, the rest of this is returning stuff. Oh, there's the guy we're looking for. Let's destroy his stuff. His little hot springs. He won't mind. I'm sure we go way back to me destroying his hot springs. I'm also guessing as long as I don't go up there. Things. I want to push that back. Hey guys. Oh! Oh, there's steam there. I thought they were attacking me or throwing something at me. Oh! Okay. I had thought because they were in there, I lost that. I thought that because they were in there, I would be allowed to go in there. I thought wrong. I don't have any explosives or a hammer. Oh, that removed the steam from here. Okay. Does Barbossa have a peg leg? We need your ship. There's the keys to the ship. Yes, now I have him. So, Feng? You want a gun, bro? Literally, right here behind you. Got you. Bus eats an apple. He puts a sword on his head. Are the other two here? Okay, you want carrots. Oh, Barbossa has a gun now. So there's my stream character. South Bang. Okay. Tia. Wait, what do you have? The compass? Adalma? She had something in her hand. Oh, I was like, where is he? He's right next to me. We're not going to run all the way back to the beginning just to do the strength. Yeah, the pistol's great and all, Barb. But it's not good for breaking things. And now everyone just has a pistol. I want to be able to break stuff. Oh. Okay. Oh, he has a sword. Head off, and he didn't know where it went. Fight to the bitter end. Okay. I don't know what that achievement's for, but I got it. For fighting to the bitter end. Should have left that teapot floating in the air, too. Oh, that looked like a secret. Oh. Oh. Why did everyone jump into the water? No. Nope. Fine. You're just gonna aim at the stuff, we'll grab it now. Okay, or we'll just start punching instead. No. I'm not trying to shoot you, I was trying to break. Just got too annoying. Here I was wishing he had a pistol. But now I can't switch to his sword. Because it's not droppable, or else I could drop it. Building a rickshaw. music part? It sounded like it was playing some music. Here, you have a pistol too. Oh, there's something back behind it. Someone who can breathe fire or something. And I don't have that. Yeah. Okay, I was gonna say, I think that's gonna explode. Just the right moment. It's like it's an actual black powder pistol. And it has to load just right. Oh no. Can I lift this? Did I get shot? Say, there's no reason I shouldn't be able to lift that. It's just a firework. Mulan style, bro. Launch a firework into the other fireworks. Kill the enemy. I guess it's all right. Still kind of prefer him to have his sword again. I can obviously still see. But the pistol still seems to be shot, and it's got range. And as long as I wait a bit, it will target destroyable objects. That's it. Made it to the boat. We're dropping on you. And they have to take that boat. Where is, I forgot her name. Anna. Marianne. Is that it? Anna Marie. Where's Anna Marie? Not hire the actress back to be Anna Marie? Who knows?